All right, my name is Matt Hadden. I am in grade 9, and this poem is called The Detweiler House. Old, cool, white, it was in the Underground Railroad. People work there. It's a symbol of Christopher Dock. It's furnished. It has nice pillars. Greek-style building. It is a cool place to be. I guess.